Hi, I'm Indy Power, and I've partnered with Tesco to create a fuss-free alternative to the traditional Christmas menu. This Christmas stuffing is a great grain-free alternative to traditional breadcrumbs. I use ground almonds instead, and it's so delicious. To make it, you'll need some olive oil, some ground almonds, celery, onion, some fresh garlic, thyme, salt and pepper, some dried cranberries, and pecans. Add half of the olive oil to a pan on medium heat. Dice the onion and celery and mince the garlic and add them to the pan with the fresh thyme. Cook it until it's all lovely and soft. Then roughly chop the pecans and add them in too, cooking them until they're nice and golden. Add in the remaining olive oil, the ground almonds and the dried cranberries and stir it around continuously. If you want to keep it veggie, keep cooking until it's lovely and golden. Otherwise, you can stuff your turkey with it just as it is. Whether you're hosting Christmas dinner or you just need a dish to bring along, these recipes will get you through the festive season. Click the link for the full recipe.